And staying with the space theme, an experimental probe is expected to land on Mars this week as part of a joint European-Russian mission aimed at exploring the red planet's atmosphere and searching for signs of life. Kim Mok-yeon has more.
The 600-kilogram probe named Schiaparelli separated from an unmanned craft called the Trace Gas Orbiter on Sunday after its 7-month journey from Earth. The European Space Agency announced that the probe's entry, descent and landing demonstrator module all went according to plan.
We have a confirmation that the separation has occurred, and we have also confirmation that the EDM switched on its transmitter and that the radio telescope in India could pick up the signal. So this is very good news on the EDM side.
Schiaparelli is expected to enter Mars's atmosphere at a speed of 21,000 kilometers an hour. Once on the surface, it will take images of Mars and conduct scientific measurements, but its main purpose is to test technology for a future European Mars rover. Its mothership will remain in orbit to analyze gases in the Martian atmosphere to help answer whether there is or was life on Mars. However, the latest signals received from the orbiter did not contain data on the lander's onboard status.
It's an unexpected configuration of the spacecraft. The spacecraft is still there, it's transmitting, so I'm quite confident that in the next hours we will understand more.
The latest mission, led by ESA along with Russia's Roscosmos Space Agency, is a second European attempt to land a craft on Mars after Britain's infamous Beagle 2 vanished on Christmas Day in 2003. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.